our last class, we studied about sets. Now, we are going to continue that information further. Now, let's talk about what is empty set. What is empty set? In which set, if there is no element present in that set, if in a set there is no set, no element present in the set, then the set is known as empty set. Like if we take A and there is no element in this, so this is an empty set. That means A, there is no element here. Okay, and for this we can also write phi. This symbol is known as phi. Okay, and this also represents empty set. What does it represent? Empty set. Now second one is singleton set. What is a singleton set? When in a set there is only one element, then the set is known as singleton set. Like a set B has one element. C like this. Okay? Then these two sets are singleton set, because in this set we have only one element. So these type of set are known as singleton set. Now what do you say understand about equal set? What are equal sets? When two sets have same elements, exactly same elements and same number of elements. That is, if we talk about a set D that has 1, 2 and 3, and there is another set that is E and it has 2, 3 and 1. Okay? These two sets. And look at here. In set D, 1, 2 and 3 are the elements.